You.
I've been waiting. What do you say? The altar is prepared. All that remains is Gretchen. You hold the final shard. Just hand it over, and we can all realize my dreams.
Why would I want to realize your dreams?
Dreams? You sacrificed so many just for the sake of your own desires. So many humans. And my companions, too. You deserve to be punished for all the harm you've caused. I will never allow you this shard.
Sacrifice is a part of life. Your companions were quite devoted.
Faust!
They'll murder you!
With the shards of the Animal del Monde, I have gained a body that will never age. And powerful magic. Magic equal to you, witches. But this alone will not suffice.
Damn, greedy much?
I desire infinite knowledge and power, so I myself must also become infinite. And for that, I must have the shard you hold. After your execution, I didn't know where your shard was, which left me unable to complete the Animal del Monde. In the 100 years that have passed, I did everything I could to obtain the final shard. But in the end, I realized that it would be easiest to simply draw you to me.
You did all this just for that?
Yes. And why not? Indeed, just for that. I incited the witch's desire for revenge and resurrected them.
He's kind of an asshole.
I cast a spell on them so that I can manipulate them and use them to lure you out. And as a result, you and your shard of the Anima del Monde are standing here before me now. Although I didn't think that I would actually have to get my hands dirty. Your knight is truly exceptional.
Ah, yeah.
Perhaps I shall take him as my own once I end our impending battle. Forget it!
You can't.
Well, shall we begin? Let us celebrate my...
He can't take me as his knight, because once Gretchen dies, I die too. Kind of how the knight thing works. Ow. Oh my god, it moves way too fucking down. Kind of a bitch. You need to stop charging. Oh, yay! Stop charging. Down here. Death ball, no? No, you stop that. I don't know what that death ball thing is, but no. No! Bad Faust. No! Now I'm gonna have to play a quick time event.
Curse you. If you want to kill me, it'll take more than that.
You should listen to him. You may have power, but you'll never beat us if you don't know how to use it.
Oh. Okay, Sonic the Hedgehog.
How do you use it? Is this what you mean?
I don't think that's what she had in mind. I'm just gonna put that out there, but I don't think that's what she had in mind. Oh.
Perhaps I underestimated you. Think you can handle my true power?
You have a lot of limbs. I'm gonna enjoy it.
Silence! I'll leave you to ponder my appearance after I've sent you to join your companions.
No matter what your form, Faust, I will end this battle the same way. You have any last words?
You don't understand, Executioner. It is you who should be saying his last words.
I ain't never scared.
This is your end.
Kimi no saigo da. No arasero.
You.
We're gonna have to switch this up, huh? Oh no. Throw a whole bunch of shit at you? This should do. Wait for them all charged now, though.
Behold the power of the Anima Devil!
Ow. That's what I'm talking about. Oops.
Feel my godlike power!
That hit me. Oh, why? I barely did any damage either. You can only go left and right to cycle through. It's really dumb. seen you. Oops, didn't want to do that. Oh, well, it'll work. Oh my, you can use it on a boss? Flatten your big stupid ass. I had no idea you could use that attack on bosses. If I'd known that, it would have been a lot sooner, I tell you what. Blah 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 blue blue blue. Like lightning, boy. To the beat. Oh, I thought he was going down. Why does he keep changing targets? That's busy now. Let me go. This battle is so long. Bro, why are you not throwing? Whoa, I'm stuck inside. Oh, he killed me. Don't try to run. Damn it. I know how to knock him down now. To knock him down, you have to hit the up instead of the leg. It's impossible because damn thing does not want. Oh, never mind, that works too. What? Oh, that works too. Oh! I hit up instead of left. because I was scratching myself. Oh my god, no. Can't move, why? I'm gonna, yeah, I was gonna say I'm gonna die.
Don't try to run!
Recovery frame.
Behold!
You can't cycle through the ability. Couldn't move. You can't cycle through him by going up and down, you have to cycle through by going left and right, which is really annoying. And it doesn't auto lock on back onto the same part. Oh, come on! She's fucked, yeah. She was made of fucked. I don't understand how you're supposed to hurt him. She says to go for his main body, but you can't. I just end up pounding his body over and over and over again, but nothing. I hate that you can't cycle by going up. That's so stupid. Okay, let's try something else. Maybe? Oh, you can't dodge roll when you're holding him. If you're locked on too, what kind of bullshit is this? Please, lock onto his body. Oh my god, I'm hitting left, nothing's happening. Please stop. No, why? Why does he keep changing targets? That's so dumb. Oh, that's cool, I guess.
Behold the power of the Agamemnon!
I can't see anything. How did that hit me? I don't know if that hit me. I can't see my body. This is the worst boss battle I've ever fought in my entire life. Holy shit. Why did that not do anything? Please, Gretchen. Please, 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 please! He's gonna jump. Why did that shoot off into the sky? That makes you stand still for so long, for no reason. She's gonna run out of here. Why not? Oh my god, woman, I can't see you. Fucking boss battle is awful.
My god, my tower! Behold the power of the Ever-Devil!
This boss battle in and of itself ruined the game.
My god,
please don't. Weak enough that I can actually do damage, so... Ooh, thank god. Thank god. Oh my god, get up! These guys! Die. not working. This boss battle, though. Oh, that's really dumb of me. Why did he only hit B? Yes! So I have to play a quick time event, so it's gonna take that. I hit R1! Is that a death? I bet that's a death. Yep. I have to start the battle all over. Half hour long battle. I have to do it all over. These fucking QuickTime events. Seriously though. Whoever amended them, you're a fucking asshole. I hope you know that. No. So long. Can't get around his stupid fucking... He's died. Oh. You have to make him. I think you have to make him strike himself. With it. I have no idea what the context is for. Blah blah blah. I hit X! I jammed X! What the god damn it! Oh, I hate QuickTime events! Whoever fucking invented QuickTime events, I hope you get sodomized with a curling iron. For realsies. Why? Why? I hit the fucking button too, that's the worst part. On the R1 and the X, I hit the right button and it was still like, no, fuck you, you can do it again. Ugh. Infuriating. Oh, I have to open up the menu again. Oh, for fuck's sake. Why? Why do they have QuickTime events? That still hit me. I was fucking rolling. Oh my god. Fucking spear takes up so much space. Rah! Ow! Hold your shut the fuck up. Good! Die! Triangle, R1, X. I don't know what comes next, but I'm gonna probably fail at that too. Because fuck this game. Triangle. R1. X. I don't know what comes next, but I'm probably screwed. I hit left! Are you kidding me? Triangle, R1, X. I fucking hate this game. Fucking QuickTime events. Although they say some copies of the game have messed up. QuickTime events, like the counter is too short. That could be. Or maybe I just suck. I don't think it's that I just suck at this point. I think if the thing is too short and I have to know what's coming before it comes up. I'm fucking annoying! I accidentally wasted all my Night's Fury! Really? Oh my god, woman! How do you suck? Good, fall over. Nobody likes you anyway. God. No! Killed me? Are you fucking kidding me? No, no, you don't. I'm getting really, really, really sick of you. Oh! Oh, it didn't work. Behold the power of the Iron Man! No! Behold the shut the hell up. Feel my godlike power! You don't have godlike power. You just have invincible fucking quick time event. Strength, you fat bastard. real easy. I was like, is it just not gonna go through? Triangle, R1, X, left. Triangle. R1. X. How many times am I gonna have to play this fucking boss battle? Left. Now I don't know what's coming up next, and I'm screwed. Triangle. Whoa. Oh, come on! I hit square too fast. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Stuff just falling now. Ah, fuck this game. Why is there a mash button? If you can mash too quickly, what fucking sense does that make? Oh. I will murder you! Oh, I didn't equip the right ones. Damn it. This game hurts my soul. This boss battle, the boss battles in this game hurt my soul. No. Come on.
Behold the power of
shutting the hell up. Of course, the boss of the game is a fucking mash. I rolled him off. What?! That's bullshit. Why did he get up instantly? And he's put me in high. And we're gonna die. Because you can mash too fucking quickly. This game, why? Can't see anything. I got caught in his butthole.
in his butthole. So much. What? I couldn't see what. Please just go down. So not fair that I have to fight you for so many times. What? Hard as can be, but it doesn't matter because it's about timing. Fast, I hate it so fucking much. Good. Triangle. R1. X. Left. Triangle. R1. X. Left. Triangle. Mash square. Square. Thank you. Please murder him forever. Holy shit. Please be dead forever. Also, hey Ted. Thanks for watching. Oh my fucking god. It made me so fucking angry.